Né?
Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans who expected a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
Game's underway here. Manchester City having kicked off.
Hate not playing as England.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. The Aston Villa team for this game. And the opposition look as though they're going to match it up here.
Yeah, 2-4-3-3s. It looks.
Needs to stay cool
now. Oh, wow. One-on-one against the goalkeeper. That literally froze then as he was saying it.
And, no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Swung in from the corner. Put away. And now the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. Stones. Now Fernandinho. Are you a believer about David Silva, Alan?
I am a believer, and I'm sure the opposition have spoken about him because he's going to be the danger man for them today.
Conor Hourihan doing well to keep the ball. Fernandinho. De Bruyne. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. Aguero! It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes. Well, you get a lot of satisfaction.
Come on.
Scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
It was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
Manchester City in front. El Mahamedi. Onto the attack now. That's good support play from his teammates. Aguero. Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game. We've given it really in the clear now.
Yeah, okay, in lag.
Guiding it through.
He's on.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it.
It's with Laporta. Silva. Sergio Aguero. Clever ball. Kyle Walker.
Very straightforward
piece
that?
Of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Oh my God.
And Manchester City have a free kick now.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend again.
The shot's on! Aguero scores!
Oh, that's typical Sergio Aguero, isn't it? Not many better around when it comes to finishing from that kind of position.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Restarting at 2-0.
Number 10, Sergio.
Well, here comes the support. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now.
Too hard.
And now a throw in. McGinn. El Mahamedi. Conor Hourihan. Manchester City have the ball again. McGinn. It's Aguero. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
decent performance so far from Manchester City.
Yeah, they've done enough. You wouldn't say anything more than that. They've done enough so far.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Sane. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Sergio Aguero now.
Ooh.
Defender has to move quickly. Manchester City get given the corner here.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Sterling. He's got his shot off now. Whoa, that's
goal kick
over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular. Oh.
It's a quick break.
Ah.
Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Conor Hourihan. That's a good spot by the defender.
The referee has indicated...
Referee cleverly done. Through ball for Aguero.
Ah? Villa.
Conor Hourihan. And there goes the whistle for half time. Score. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Kyle Walker. Chance to cross it. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. A first half totally dominated by Sergio Aguero.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
He's got it away. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. Sane. Some width here for Manchester City. Now the possibility for a cross. It's De Bruyne. Shot on.
Working hard to try and get a goal in the crowded area.
Not the easiest chance he'll get today, I don't think.
El Mohamedi. McGinn. He's got some room out here in the wide position. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Here's Sterling. Kyle Walker. Sterling. Conor Hourihan. Support play from his teammates. Oh, it could be dangerous. Oh. And Manchester City have a free kick now. And it's a replacement here of David Silva. Kyle Walker. Comes in strongly. El Mohamedi. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Good vision. Manchester City push on now in a wide area. It's Aguero. Surely got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
It's a corner for Manchester City.
It's a good ball. Oh, whoa.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Breaking infield. Gundogan. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. In behind the defenders. What's the chance? Tried to chip the keeper. Cheeky.
Yeah, did the first bit right, getting it over the keeper, but just too much on it.
It has to be very quick. Sane. Manchester City's free kick.
I was going to say.
The space out wide for Manchester City. Here's Aguero.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes.
And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 19, Leroy Sané. Coming onto the pitch.
We've got eight more minutes of the 90. Opportunity in a wider area. And there's the interception.
Oh, wow. That just froze.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Gundogan. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Excellent interception. Aguero! Well, he failed to keep his shot down.
And again.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Closing him down, and the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes.
Oh wow!
And he does. Well, maybe, just maybe, they can find an equaliser in the time that remains.
Well, have they left it too late? I've seen this team score some really last-minute goals at times. It's on for them.
Number 10, Jack Grealish.
Off we go again. 2-1. Now Mahrez. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. As you'd expect, Alan, the